Of course.
In that case, maybe I'll take your invitation and check it out.
That's wonderful! Oh, my name is Rose.
I'm Alphonse Elric, and this is my older brother,
Edward Elric.
You both have such beautiful names. Please, come this way. I'll take you to the temple.
What a turnout! So they're all believers in Leto, huh?
That's right. This alone is a testament to the greatness of Father Cornello. How wonderful it is to worship God and live every day with gratitude and hope. If you show him you're faithful, I bet he could make you taller.
And what did you say?
There, there. She didn't mean any harm.
Cornello is about to perform his miracles.
Children of God who live upon this land, pray in faith that ye may be saved. I am thy father and the Sun God's commissary.
Oh, I get it. So I guess those are the miracles.
What do you think?
Well, it looks pretty obvious. He's using alchemy. It's just like you said.
Exactly. But still, something's wrong.
How are you liking your first miracle gathering? Isn't Father Cornello amazing?
Well, he's an amazing performer, I'll give him that. But those aren't miracles. He's swindling you.
But he's ignoring the laws.
Yeah, that's what's bugging me. For that holy bastard to be using that kind of alchemy.
I'm telling you, it isn't alchemy! Why won't either of you believe that we're seeing true miracles?
Brother, could it be?
Yeah, it could. Jackpot!
Excuse me?
You know what, Rose? I'm really interested in this religion now. And I'd sure like to meet the prophet in person. Could you be kind enough to guide us to where he is, please?
Oh, so I finally converted you? Yes, of course, I will gladly take you to him.
Father Cornello is doing a favor for Rose. He's a very busy man. You should consider yourselves lucky.
We appreciate it. I promise it won't take long.
Yes, I know. It will all be over in a second. Just like this! Father Cornello gave the word. The hammer of God has fallen on these heretics. It is Leto's will.
Wow, your God is mean.
Who's there? What the?
You're empty. No one inside?
The This is my punishment for setting foot on holy ground. We made a mistake, and we're paying for it. Both of us are.
Edward, too?
Oh, you freak! Kill them! Kill both of them!
Well, if the cat ain't finally out of the bag, let's get him, Al! So there's your god at work.
No! This must be some mistake! Father Cornello couldn't possibly give such orders! Father Cornello is a compassionate man. He reached out to me and saved me when I became alone in this world. And Father promised me that he will bring Cain, my love, back to life. He promised me!
For crying out loud. You see all this and you still want to believe in your fake prophet.
But...
Rose, do you have the courage to see the truth?
Okay, I'm ready, Ed.
All right. There's gotta be a way to go farther into the temple. Let's look around.
Ed, it looks like we can go up that ladder.